yesterday's loss, that was one thing I was worried about for them, which I also said pregame. I think they can definitely win against OG, but it really depends on whether they learn something from yesterday and if they can stay calm and collected. And so far, this is a different team than yesterday. I gotta be honest. Like, the drafting is worse. Their play so far has not been that good either. OG, on the other hand, they're playing maybe the best they have so far in the tournament, and it makes for a very, very one-sided game.
Rather deep here. He's got the Remnant back, but Moon, he's ready with it. He's there with the anticipation, hiding in the trees. New wave Remnant 2, and they'll bring down the Ember Spirit.